No holds barred, you know that. When two superstars agree to a match like this, they must be ready to tear each other apart limb by limb.
That's right, Michael. This is one of the most dangerous matches you can have here in WWE. The damage goes way beyond typical scrapes and bruises. This could have some serious long-term ramifications.
He saw that one coming. Right into the shoulder. That's gotta hurt.
Man, a little extra luster behind that kick.
Good defense. Hard impact on the back. Grabs the leg. Oh, the leg toss.
I've seen Saxon thrown out of a few local bars like that before.
Oh, please don't remind me, Corey.
Undertaker gets reversed. He's back into the ring.
He's burying elbows in the midsection.
Oh, clubbing blow to the back. Double axe handle.
Shot after shot.
Oh, ruthless striking. No disqualifications has to benefit a certain type of superstar more than others, doesn't it, Corey?
Get off your high horse, Cole. A no disqualifications match benefits the superstar who's smarter, faster, and better. Using the rules to your advantage doesn't make you the villain here.
Flat low, man, face first.
Set him up for the take it down with the flatliner.
Wyatt was waiting for that. What a cross body. Big blow could be felt throughout the arena.
And well-timed maneuver there. Oh, this is gonna hurt.
Oh, knocked to the belly.
The damage he's taken is starting to pile up. Undertaker retaliates.
Hoist it up.
All the way up. The Undertaker with an ominous gaze toward his opponent. Clothesline! Into the cover! Oh, somehow!
I didn't think this match was close to over.
He foiled that attempt.
That looks bad.
Gray's face is making me weak to my stomach.
Oh, boy, he's stalking him. Watching for an opening.
Whoever's playing here can't be good. He's on his heels a bit now.
Yeah, but you can't count anyone out yet. This match could still go either way.
Climbs back inside.
There's the arm wringer. All about a leg drop.
Oh, red in there.
Reversals, reversals, and more reversals.
Oh, saw it coming and got out of there.
Setting him up for the
flatliner. Man, face first.
Uh-oh. This isn't going to be pretty.
Nice suplex.
Vertical suplex.
Sent into the corner. What a counter.
And he's taking this to the outside now.
He has a kendo stick in hand, and this place just turned into South Swanson Street.
Sidewalk slam!
Almost drove him through the ring.
Undertaker unleashing complete devastation.
Bray is being reprimanded for his deeds. Competitors digging into wells they didn't even know existed.
He's taking this to the floor now. heads out, and he has all the time he wants. The absolute intimidation of The Undertaker in effect here. Oh, God. The body is starting to fail at this point.
There is no way this can go on for much longer.
The light from Bray's fireflies may be dimming.
And he goes into the ring. No mercy being shown to Wyatt here.
And nothing can stop the dead man.
Okay, already we get it. Stop looking for adulation for the crowd and get back into the fight. Re-entering the ring now.
Undertaker saw it coming.
In the corner he goes, a perfectly placed target. Oof, had it scattered and met with a back elbow.
Here's the arm ringer,
followed by the leg drop.
Undertaker showcasing his merciless ways.
Something tells me Bray enjoys some of this pain.
Side of the ring now.
What's the plan here?
He leaves the ring and there's no countouts in this one.
Finds room, lands a jawbreaker.
Wyatt just launched him.
That attack manages to shake up The Undertaker.
Not a bad place to be in, but the longer this goes, the more trouble a superstar exposes himself to.
Delivered into the barricade.
Snake eyes!
He fends off the attack.
Defenses are sharp in this series of reversals.
Face first off the post.
Hoist it up.
All the way out of box. Rattling ringside, and our announce table's getting shaky.
That's because Byron is quivering in fear next to me.
I get nervous when the fight comes out here, guys.
Toss back into the ring.
Oh, boy, to the announce table now.
Gonna clean it off here. This is gonna be dangerous.
We knew this superstar had a mean. Okay, this just got freaky. This got really freaky. Oh, my gosh.
Saw it coming and got an elbow for their trouble. This couldn't do it! Oh, the kick out, a kick out, a kick out, a kick out!
How in the world did he do that?
As this match goes on, is there any self-doubt running through the minds of these competitors?
You can't even allow that notion to creep into your head. You have come too far and think too hard to grow weak now.
He connected here.
He got him.
He gets the kick out after the one.
He refuses to stay up.
Pure instinct.
grave so many times before. Will he pull it off again?
Uh-oh, this is just vicious.
Vicious. Now he's been forced to take a breather.
That last sequence didn't go as he planned.
Oh, taking it right to him. No waiting.
What devastation from The Undertaker.
And what he's looking for here looks like a potential submission maneuver coming.
Targeting the shoulder with the claw.
After everything these two men have been through, will it?
And he lets him out of the submission hold.
Could have been a strategic move to wear down that body part for something bigger later.
Listen to this place! It's electric!
He's outside the ring now.
Hope he's got a plan.
He's choking up on that bat, looking to swing one into the parking lot.
Oh, man! Wyatt steers clear of that.
Each superstar trying to stay a step ahead.
That's it.
Look in his eyes. He has the bat on his side, and I don't think there's any reasoning with him now.
And that was taking the attack to the competition with that one.
He just barely dodges.
Taking it outside the ring now. And Atlas offense with a powerful purpose. And these attacks are spelling nothing but trouble.
Punch.
And Wyatt is not accustomed to this position.
Taker is digging another hole.
Gloating and put your attention back to the match. Outside the ring now, he has no need to rush.
A table! And guys, I don't think there will be any place settings.
And he'll leave the ring for this next stretch.
Oh, no!
Yeah, Byron, you are dangerously close to being collateral damage in this one.
And you can see the anguish coming through.
Usually the adrenaline of competing masks how hurt you really are, but the pain must be really manifesting itself.
Uh-oh!
Undertaker counters. And looking for a bad suplex.
Very nice.
Battling at ringside can be very unforgiving. You have to be careful out there.
No protection out here. No safe confines to speak of. Choke slam.
Getting up, but doesn't have a clue what's coming at him.
Superstars must be feeding off the WWE.
They look in his eyes. This isn't going to be good. He's got nasty plans in mind.
This is taking things way too far. Don't do it. Stop. You can't manufacture passion. That's a guaranteed win for this superstar.
Yeah, but at what cost? There are plenty of ways battling in this area could end in serious harm. Returning to the ring now.
Setting up the table. He's done playing along.
He climbs into the ring.
Desperate use of the headbutt to get out of trouble.
Every maneuver being
the Undertaker scoops him up. And Bray finds himself in trouble.
He's got the target acquired. Just a matter of moments.
Table behind him now, not where you want to be. Great reversal. Shoulders up.
Look at the look on his opponent's face, Cole. He can't believe it.
Oh, what a close line.
just letting his opponent know who the real top guy is. Oh my God, right over the top and hit hard. Tagging this outside.
This could be good.
Turning the tables. Setting him up for the flip.
Oh man, face first.
What's he open to find down there?
Bam.
I don't know what they're looking for here. He's got the table, and I can only imagine what he's thinking of doing with it. And he was ready for Undertaker.
These two trading counters, an absolute masterclass.
And just got caught with that DDT. Getting back into the ring. Looks like he has something planned with his table, guys.
I don't want to know.
Oh, the table's been set on fire.
Oh, I can't watch this. I can't watch this at all.
Comes back into the ring. And he has free reign to the outside with no countouts to worry about.
He's just taunting his victim now.
He's outside the ring now.
Hope he's got a plan.
Watch out! They're coming towards the announce desk.
What the hell are you doing, Byron? He returns to the ring. Just one right after the other. Can't be stopped.
He's doing some dangerous redecorating.
I think the table really ties it all together.
Evades the attack. Pulls their opponent in.
Wait a minute. What's going on here, guys?
I don't know, Michael, but I don't like it.
Both shaking. Power slam. He's setting his table up, and guys, someone's about to have a really bad night. Strikes with a kick.
Undertaker moves just in time. And he keeps his focus on an attack to that area.
Oh, something tells me he's looking to hit more than a home run here.
Able to give him the slip. Moved at the right time.
Big uppercut. It's deep, but I don't think it's playable.
Great dodges the attack.
These are dangerous attacks on their own, but now the damage is exponentially multiplied. I don't care who you are. You can't take consecutive attacks like that without it affecting you. Undertaker unleashing such devastation. Reigns to find a way to get back on the saddle. Gets out of there in a hurry. Back into the ring. It's deep, and I don't think it's playable. Oh! Oh, Bray had it scouted.
Bray's showing he got out of it.
The U-turn he needed in this match could have been right there. Just punched him right in the mouth. Relentless.
Enough already.
Trying to find his bearings, but it looks like his end is near.
For each other's offense here. Snap there. This one is headed outside, guys. Okay, already, we get it. Stop looking for adulation from the crowd and get back into the fight. And he's pulled the ring apron up, looking under there for something.
He knows it's hard not to stay tall when you're the one with the shovel in your hand.
Heads out, and he has all the time he wants. Undertaker draining the life out of his opponent.
Something tells me Bray enjoys some of this pain.
He's heading back to the ring.
Boom!
smartest thing to do. Antagonizing your opponent instead of attacking it.
I think we know exactly where the dead man is headed.
I bet he's going to the top rope, Byron.
The old familiar sight.
Right across the back of Will it be?
The Undertaker wins. The Undertaker gets it done, folks.
Here is your winner, The Undertaker!
An entertaining display tonight for The Undertaker.
Entertaining and dominating.
Bray Wyatt's gonna have to follow the Buzzards back home with a loss tonight.